Here's a life-changing moment from God's Blueprint for Life ministry. One thing you can do to completely change your life and set it in the right direction is to forgive someone for the offenses that they've done against you. So I would ask you to go find somebody that has done something to you that you have not spoken to and that you have not had a good relationship with. I want you to go find them and forgive them. And watch and see how God changes your life and begins to point you in a more powerful direction than you've ever seen before. You can move your life forward when you let go of the past. In Jesus' name.
Wow. I didn't realize that I was going to be coming to Dave Sending and have the choir and a little practice. And I'm sitting in the back and I'm going, this ain't practice. Are you kidding me? Wow! Oh my goodness. Wow. I don't even know where to start. Art of school.
So this is called Beatitudes Made Real. Yes. Yes.